Good morning, Eagle Nation. It is 8:01 a.m. Office Standard Time. Wherever you may be, please stop, please stand, and let us together say this morning's Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Hope you're dressed for success. Hope you want to dance with somebody. That was Whitney Houston as we continue our study of music and black music as a part of black history. In our progression of music, we now move into the 1980s. So that was Whitney Houston with I Want to Dance with Somebody. I hope that you all enjoyed that. I know some of you teachers did out there, but I hope some of you students did too. I thought we'd change gears a little bit for today, and that it is Wordplay Wednesday. So in our continued celebration of Black History Month, I'd like to share with you an author whose writing and or whose book I really enjoy. The book is called I Got Rhythm, and the author's name is Connie Schofield Morrison. She is an author, contemporary author, from Atlanta, Georgia, who has won the Banks Street College Best Book of the Year Award, as well as the Books All Georgians Should Read Award for this particular book that I'm gonna share with you. It's called I Got Rhythm, and since it's Wordplay Wednesday, this book plays with a concept known as onomatopoeia, which is basically sound words. So see if you can pick out which sound words Connie Schofield Morrison played with in this book, and I hope you enjoy. It's brief. Let's try it out. I got the rhythm. I thought of a rhythm in my mind, think, think. I heard the rhythm with my ears, beat, beat. I looked at the rhythm with my eyes, blink, blink. I smelled the rhythm with my nose, sniff, sniff. I sang the rhythm with my mouth, ooh la la. I caught the rhythm with my hands, clap, clap. I kept the rhythm with my fingers, snap, snap. I shook a rhythm with my hips, shake, shake. I felt the rhythm with my knees, knock, knock. I walked the rhythm with my feet, stomp, stomp. I tapped the rhythm with my toes, tap, tap. I danced to the rhythm of a drum, beat, bop. I clapped and snapped, I tipped and tapped. I popped and locked, I hit and hopped. Beat, bop, bing, bang, boom, boom, boom. Boom, bop, beep, bop, kaboom, kaboom. I got the rhythm, and so can you too. Boom, bop, beep, bop, I can make my body rock. That was I Got the Rhythm by Connie Schofield Morrison. Hope you enjoyed that. Remember, it's Wednesday, so you can pick up your PBIS items at school today, 7 to 8 and 3 to 5. We also have, of course, meal pickup at those exact same times. While you're there, swing around to the front office. If you haven't picked up Benchmark Advanced Units 5 and 6 or 7 and 8, depending on your grade level, be sure that you do. Now, some words of wisdom so you can get to the business of teaching and learning. Today is on the topic of goals. Somerset Maugham is one of the most famous writers of the 20th century. Listen to what she has to say to us today. It's a funny thing about life. If you refuse to accept anything but the best, you often get it. Think about this. Most of us have a dream or a goal, something we want to have or do in the future. Maybe you have a goal to make better grades or learn to play the drums or be a teacher someday. Mr. Maugham is saying that people who always do their very best often get what they want. They reach their goal. They make their dreams come true. So today, think about a goal you have and then ask yourself this: am I refusing to accept anything but my best? With something to think about, this is Mr. Lodata. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.